That's me heading in to see the Queen, tell her there's got to be a general election. Big Teresa for the hood, right here. Aye, son, who cut your hair? Your ma? Bet your dad sells Avon. Aye, that's me. I've told the Queen you look like somebody called Giles. Now shut the door, you wee dick. That's us heading home, because I'm going to be telling everybody what's happening at the general election. My name is Big Teresa for the hood. I've got Jeremy Corbyn tied up in my basement, eating a pot noodle chained to a radiator. I'm going to be selling the NHS. I'm going to absolutely incite more benefit sanctions. There's going to be more poverty. There's going to be food banks. You're all going to be fucked. Brexit's right up in the air. My menopause has kicked in, so I need a demi-wave. I'm going down to the caravan this week. Big Sandra, she's got the mini bingo set up, and I'm going to win a Tiffany lamp, because I love a Tiffany lamp. And then I'm going to get a wee demi-wave. Margaret and Sandra are bringing her some nice taps for the Pippity, so you'll see me in a nice new tap. Scotland can go fucking sing Dixie. The whole lot, it's up to yourself. Once I sell off the NHS, there'll be nothing you can do. Richard Branson's going to be your doctor. But you know what? It's not going to be brilliant. I've explained this to the Queen. Prince Philip says he's exhausted and he's geen up. Literally, poor Prince Philip, he's geen up the day. What a service to this country. And even he, I've tired him out. So guys, you'll be seeing me next with my new tap on and my lovely demi-wave and my ecru tights. Watch out for the soup pot. Make sure that you vote me in, because who doesn't want Richard Branson as your doctor? All you need to do is fill in a couple of forms, so stop your moaning.